I have a question about Christianity and the cross. Now, Jesus was hung on a cross, but when you worship Jesus, you're worshiping a cross. You always have a cross. That's what he was hung on. If he was electrocuted in an electric chair, would you carry a little electric chair? If he was burning the oven, would you carry a little bitty oven? Just curious.